I mean, technically, biologically speaking, you would see probably an adaptation where that would be the thing, right? A push towards one to camouflage. Loud enough? I think it's loud enough. Also, I'm not gonna spoil anything, but I did watch Loki. I liked WandaVision. I love Falcon and Winter Soldier. First episode of Loki, since we've been playing Prey, which it might be more impactful because I've been playing Prey. Given the aesthetic and the feeling of this game relation to Prey or Loki is really good. Really good. So that men who pick their partner are more likely to stay with a woman picks. 60-40 split. Found that in. Wait. Okay, so hold on. So a study showed that if a man picks a woman, they're more likely to stay than if a woman picks a man. What if that's a pride thing? You know what I mean? Like, hate to say this, but like, it's those console warrior bullshit thing you hear on Twitter quite a bit, right? Where you're sitting there and you're trying to justify your purchase, not to say women are a purchase or whatever significant other is a purchase, but more as in like you hold on to something because it was a choice you decided to make.
Welcome. Maybe I can help you.
Oh, where am I at? Oh, that's right. We went here for the medical aid. Why am I? I'm picking up red. Oh, it's a turret. Okay. Picking up red. A little nervous. All right, now, what is our objectives? Gathering echoes, find voice samples. That's a trap. A golden gun. We can do this right now, actually. That is active. And that is active. Okay.
Good evening, Talos. Dinner is served in the cafeteria from 6 to 8 p.m.
Where's our staff lounge? I think we go up farther? Yeah. Morgan Yu. Shouldn't she be here?
Morgan, hope you don't mind. I was using your workstation. Nice setup.
I
Would have
know,
loved to
right?
have one
It's
of these
very
in
nice.
engineering. I took the liberty of restocking your supplies. Found some food on the way up. Left it on the desk. Don't worry, they're alien-proof. I checked them. No twitching. I haven't been in here since you were lecturing me on my paraplexus. Thought for sure you were going to fire me. Too bad you were sweet on me. I could tell.
Am I sweet on you?
I never told you why I altered my medical records. I know you were so sure when you were lecturing me, Morgan, saying I was selfish and. My father. He was imprisoned for questioning the Soviet intervention in India. Many prisoners are lost in Siberian labor camps. But my father vanished. The only thing I knew for certain was Transtar was recruiting volunteers from those labor camps. I came here because of you and Alex and your experiments.
Open what? Find your father?
He was sent here. I'm sure of it. The work in the Neuromod division in psychotronics, I was hoping to gain access, but there was no way in. Nothing to trace the volunteers who come and go. Transtar is very thorough.
Very thorough.
I know you
Race
have
is intense.
forgotten things,
She almost
but if
died,
you find
so
some
being a little
evidence of
haggard,
my
being a little
father,
intense.
it would set my mind at peace.
Trying to look for your father while being paralyzed from the waist down. I could see just being just a little.
Morgan.
Having issue. Little. let's see here. You read all those. Yeah. Okay. We are out of a trend store goodies. Yes. Oh, hang on. Transfer. Yes. Transfer. Okay. And hit the button. If I ask a girl out, they're more likely to say than if a girl asks the guy out first. They say it harkens back to the hunter-gatherer mentality and men being more driven after they've selected a target. And if it's simply picked. If I'm being honest, I feel like that's a little too far removed. I know a lot of psychologists like to point back that particular thing. I think it's more simpler than that, of just a pride thing. Acknowledging that you were wrong in your choice versus being right seems more logical than because I... What if you were a gatherer? What if you were a farmer or a gatherer? At one point, we shifted from being hunter to a agricultural society. There's going to be a shift of dynamics there. Like, the amount of time we've been a hunting society, we've also been a agricultural society. So there's got to be a shift of mindset there. Like, something, right? What was that? Oh, hello! What's a weaver?
Research complete.
No wave, psycho shock, EMP immunity. Oh. Let's not deal with that. You chill out, be you, buddy. Multiple objectives. Okay, we gotta get out of here before shit goes sideways because this whole room is now dangerous. Jason. Ow! Point! Okay, yeah, see? Morgan? Elevator. I'm dead. Oh, no! It's soon. Very soon. Very, very soon. Like 16 deaths. T3. Mm-hmm. 25, 50, 100. Why did I have to say 25 for this game? Part of me was like, yeah, we kind of played a little bit of this game. Didn't really finish it though. But we played a little bit. This should be fine. Alright, move. Yo, this is me not dealing. Later, Tater. Hate to see you go. Love to see me run away. Like so. All right. Okay, so here's the thing. We got to run down. Turn on the switch. Don't die. I said don't die. Hit the damn button. Whoop. Whoop. Where's the elevator? Please tell me the elevator has come down. Enter. Thank you. You look like a small dog. I don't see a problem with that. Every time you get startled, so. Look, if I was a dog, I would be like a chihuahua, and or I would love to say I'd be a pug, but I'm not that cute. Like, pugs are next level cute. I think I'd be like a chihuahua, just that nervous little, like, skittish, like. Yeah, I think that's where I'd be at. Sometimes you just gotta know what type of dog you are. You're a Frenchie? What's a Frenchie? Oh, elevator valve. Oh, whoa, why? Whoa. I don't think I've ever heard of a Frenchie. In a poodle? Hold up. Oi! Give me a second. Oh,
that was Mom letting me know that the brakes on the car have gone out and we will have to replace them.
When it rains, it pours. So, French Bulldog. Sure, hold on. Let me take a look. Let's look at that Bulldog here. What is a French Bull? Short, stocky, laid back, chill dog. Totally me. Oh my God, yes. That's me. See? Look at that smile. It's too similar. Just put that together and we're good. Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Do I have a flashlight? Oh, shit. Hey, 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 hey. A scary game, but still. Also, did you guys, Maul brought this up. Apparently the devs behind this game are making a vampire game. And I really hope that's true because kinda would be down for a vampire game. I'm gonna lie. Fun fact, it's their actual bios. It's in their actual bios to watch TV. See? Look at that. Meant to be. We are going the right way. This leads to the Arboretum. There should have been an easier way to get to the Arboretum. I'd be lying. I'd be wrong. Yes. Should be an easier way to get to the Arboretum. Specialized operators assist train star personnel in many tasks from routine maintenance to medical services. Oh. Really hoping we get a sequel to this game, though. I know Bethesda's been a little weird with Arcane. So, like, they do good games. They sell enough. But, like, you seem weirded out by the whole thing.
Hello, are you here for an appointment? Both
of you. Oh, wait. Doctor.
Diagnosing bruising, abrasion.
I do have boo-boos. Boo-boos, I need bandages.
This will only take a moment. Good as
this. Will only take a moment. Greater Mimic? Yo! No! Why is that error? Is something wrong with my pistol? Broken. For the record, it shouldn't be. and I don't know why it is. So, yeah.
Hello, nice to see you.
Hello again. Nice to see you again. Oh, F. One seat time? Well, I should be having a tier 2 TR, but the problem I'm having right now with the tier 2s is, whoa! Okay. My hair doesn't really allow for the tier 2, so what I gotta do today is I gotta get a headband to then put the tier 2 TR on and, like, clamp it down, because there's not a whole lot of hair there now to reach. Oh, tier 3 is 16 deaths away. In other words, very close! Yeah. Almost assured to occur. Uh-huh. Did I search? Oh, I put it in. Oh, transfer. Hit a button. Did it work? Activate the sprinkling system. Okay. Harvest your fruit after the growth cycle is complete. Oh, yeah. Harvest. You watch. Get some. Mm-hmm. Alright. Multiple objectives. Let's go ahead and go over here real quick. How much of the game do you actually have left? Because I know you've been playing this a while and it's not a very long game. Well, it's kind of... It's one of those things where the game can anywhere last between 8 hours to straight up lasting like 20. It's all dependent upon like how much of the side content you're willing to do, right? And we're now starting to lean into main story content. So we saw the DLC, which I guess takes place before and after this game, which, but that's not very long. So probably if I tie that together, maybe like 2 or 3 hours. I think we've been everywhere in the game. The only place I haven't really been is the cargo area with the survivors. There's a group of survivors, at least I think there are, that are chilling out. We just can't get to them yet. I think that's part of the main story, is you get to them, you talk to them, you make choices and or mistakes. And yeah. Don't make mistakes, chat. Unless you want to get messy and learn. In which case, make all the mistakes. Or better yet, if you have siblings, have them make mistakes, and then you just like jot the notes down. Mm-hmm. That's a little pro tip for anyone that has multiple siblings. And if you're only child, friends help. Okay, golden gun. Go grab the gold. Why did that door open? Why did that door open? I shouldn't have opened. Yo! 0288. Give me your golden gun. 0288. Oh. Boom. Woo! Artemis's golden pistol. Is that... So if we were to compare this, 10, 15, 15. Yo, that is better. Upgrade this bad boy. So there are better guns. Need to start a Valley Guide game. My time at Red Rock is going into beta right now. It'll be soon coming into early access. Wink, wink, nudge, nudge. If you're looking for some shumpin'. But it's not out now. Okay, that's fair. Okay. There was a game. I have 7 minutes. Wait, 7 minutes to get fruit? Shit. Hold on. What about this? Hang on. I need to get this because I have 7 minutes to get fruit. Let me get the fruit. There was a game that popped up that is like Stardew Valley, but I'm drawing a blank on what it is. I think I have it on my wish list. I'll have to take a look. I think it's actually out. Also, if you're looking for an Oxygen Not Included clone that is free, as of this morning, a free version of it's like a hell version of Oxygen Not Included. A weird ass game. Did I go the... Oh, the fruit will be ready in 7 minutes. Okay. Don't mind me. Coral Life, Ruins of Pacha. Yep. I mean, if you're looking for something like Animal Crossing, I would totally recommend Cozy Grove. You can play that on the Switch. You can play that on your phone. The Steam release popped up recently. I've been playing that. It's been super duper cozy if you're looking for something. Not exactly Animal Crossing or Stardew Valley, but it's pretty cozy. I know the phone version is like, I think a dollar or two. Have I played Spark Life? Is that it? Hold up. I have a listing of all the games. I'm just gonna look it up. Sorry, YouTube. Apologies. Uno momento. Oh, Heartbeat. You might want to try this out. It's like Pokemon, by the way. Oh, I gotta remove that. My time at Sandrock. Soon. Maybe I removed it? Maybe it didn't actually go in properly. Alba is a really good game. Not entirely like... Maybe it was Alba. Okay. It's not entirely like... Well, it's a little bit like Stardew Valley, but it's mostly like a mix of Animal Crossing and Stardew Valley. Did I blow out the light? Yep. Hang on. Damn LEDs. I love them. But, like, I thought I got a decent one.
No.
The reviews were fake. So, the yellow tulip. If I keep saying it, it'll make sense eventually. Danielle performed a song with Sky Braxton for a special demonstration in the Yellow Tulip. For samples of Danielle Show's voice. Okie dokie.
Welcome, everyone. We've made an amazing achievement. As of 12 hours ago, we have broken the 8,000 Neuromod mark. 8,000 Neuromods. Sharing skills, abilities,
actor.
Improving the quality of life. And you are to be congratulated. You are the ones who made this all possible. And congratulations to my dear sister.
No, from what I remember, Alba is, you're a little girl who goes around, like, helping out everybody. Very similar to, like, Animal Crossing. And then I think you have like a little like house with a patch of land, and then you do a little bit of farming, and then you just kind of go around just helping the island and then improving it.
Let me introduce a few of our employees.
none of which had any musical talents until yesterday.
Omen Sight. I remember Omen Sight. That is the
lovely singing.
Like
voice.
Knowing
Sky.
You have a limited time.
You
basically everything's
ready.
Gonna go tits up. And you gotta keep going backwards in time to try to get it right. Yeah. I think Zeke actually play it. Please don't DMCA me now. That is not my etheric. Where's my Gary? We get it? Oh, we got it. Pick up all the upgrades here. Oh, did it not work? Do it again? Danny? Oh, I think I gotta do it again. Yeah, it's a good song though. Listen to Daniel's song in the Yellow Tulip. The whole song. Okay. Hang on. Right! This game has a versus Dead by Daylight kind of mode. Play as the Dementor. Actually, they have a Coughlin in this game. And it's actually standalone. You don't have to buy the actual game. You have one hunter, and then you have four or five people that get to be mimics. And they're just running around the entire game world, turning into mimics, trying to hide. And it's straight up prop hunt.